The Army and Air Force are looking to immigrants to overcome recruiting shortfalls. They've ramped up their marketing, including on social media, to entice legal immigrants to enlist. They're also using recruiters with similar backgrounds to appeal to potential recruits. But the biggest draw for migrants is the promise of a fast track to citizenship, plus jobs and education benefits. Both the Army and the Air Force have said they will not meet their recruiting goals this year.